everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Both defenses will have to be on the watch for a pair of tight ends looking to find seams in the secondary. It's the Bears going up against the Redskins. Now let's head down to Jim Nance and Phil Sims for this Week 14 matchup.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, Week 14 of the regular season, as we join you from Soldier Field.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Phil Sims. We're about to go live with our game matchup. It's an important game in some respects. No, the playoffs aren't going to happen in this case, but there's always that storyline about trying to build for next year and a little respect. How do you see it, Phil?
Well, a little respect, there's no doubt about it. You want to be able to go until the offseason when it's over and say you won so many games. Pride is always on the line as a professional athlete. Once that football is kicked off, you're not sitting there thinking, oh, I'm not going to try hard because we're not going to be in the playoff. That is a wives' tale. These teams will play hard. This will be a fun game to watch.
The Bears are back deep, ready to return to kickoff.
Phil, this is going to be a tough one to accept for a long, long time. You play 60 minutes, you play to the wire, you go to overtime, and you come up short.
Yeah, Jim, to play so hard, to put out such effort, and to do so many things well, and then to lose it in overtime, and you look and you go, nothing good came out of this game for us. That's tough to take.
For Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.